Here's the field for tonight's ninth. Number one, Wolfie's Boy, Walt Paisley drives. Two is Strike Me Rich and Dale Heitman. Number three, Sonny Rabbit, Laverne Hostetter. Number four is Dancing Over and Randy Jacobs. Number five is Native Bill and Ronnie Marsh. Six is Wolf of Wall Street and Nick Mao. Seven, Jits and Dave McGee. Number eight, Copper Coin, Steve Searle will drive. That's the field. 8 minutes. Here they come. They're all fan pacing. There goes Dancing Over Between Horses. Here comes the Wolf of Wall Street. And there goes the Wolfie's Boy. No, they drive for position. Wolfie's Boy on the inside, but between horses. Dancing Over, it's the Wolf of Wall Street. Three white and third, Strike Me Rich. Followed in that turn by Copper Coin. It then comes Sonny Rabbit. Followed by Native Bill and Jets at the end. And from the outside, Wolf of Wall Street. Wolf of Wall Street now powers on by. It's Dancing Over in second there by the quarter. 28 seconds flat, and Wolf of Wall Street has the lead in the real two lengths. It's Dancing Over in second, Wolfie's Boy in third. Followed on the inside of horses by Copper Coin. It's a gap to Sonny Rabbit. Followed by Jets and Treading Native Bell. Approaching the half mile marker, Wolf of Wall Street has the lead. Strike Me Rich was third, moves to second. Followed on the inside of horses, Dancing Over and Copper Coin. The field's halfway home. 58 and 3. Now they drive into the clubhouse turn. It's Wolf of Wall Street with the lead. Strike Me Rich. He's on the outside trying to come on second. Dancing Over needs racing room. Followed on the outside by Copper Coin. On the inside of horses, it's Wolfie's Boy followed by Jits. Trailing the field, that's Sonny Rabbit and Native Bill. Midway up the back stretch, Wolf of Wall Street has the lead, but Strike Me Rich puts a nose in front. Wolf of Wall Street finding a comeback. On the inside, Dancing Over, Copper Coin and Native Bill. Now they drive into the far turn. On the inside, it's Wolf of Wall Street. Strike Me Rich. Here comes Native Bill with a super surge three wide. Here they come turning far home. Wolf of Wall Street cuts the corner between horses. Strike Me Rich. Here comes Native Bill on the far outside. Native Bill on the outside between horses. Strike Me Rich. It's Strike Me Rich and Native Bill. It is Strike Me Rich. Close for a second. Number two, Strike Me Rich was first. Number five, Native Bill was second. Six, Wolf of Wall Street third. Number eight, Copper Coin was four. Results are official. Time for the mile, 2 minutes, four fats. Ninth race, top bottom, 7-1-8, 5-2-3, 6-4 on the bottom. The 2-5 perfecta returns $28.20. 28.20. The 2-5-6 trifecta, $165.20, 165.20. This ninth race is the Jazz Babies Precision Skating Team purse, as they're in the winner's circle to congratulate the winning team. Strike Me Rich is owned by Faulkner, Ehrenberg, and Seatsma of Illinois. Trained by Johnny Faulkner and driven to victory by Dale Heitman. And now congratulating the winning team, the lovely Jenny Taco.